Titus, here we go. Welcome back. This is our second Friday Flex. Hope you enjoyed the first one. Hope you've been doing it, keeping with it. Hopefully you're feeling a little bit stronger. This one is gonna be tough, all right? So we're gonna start with two exercises standing, then the rest of today is gonna be on the floor for these 5 minutes. There'll be one exercise when we get to our plank, just to get ourselves situated. You wanna make sure that your hands are directly underneath your chest and shoulders on the floor, and we want our feet a little bit about shoulder width apart. Keep a nice, stable back and core, okay? We'll start with two exercises standing, then everything else will be on the ground. I'll be doing everything on an angle so you can kind of see my body, check for form. Hopefully I keep my form. All right, do what you can, take breaks if you need it, and just have fun with it. All right, so here we go. We're gonna start with jumping jacks. We get the music started. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Three more times with this one. Get the rhythm down. Then we're gonna go to lunge, touches on the floor. 5, 6, 7, 8. Touch. Here we go. Good job. Try and stay with it. This one moves quick. One more 8 count. And then we get on the floor and get into our plank. Let's get it down. Make sure you're nice and stable. All right, we're gonna start with some downward dogs and planks. Here we go. Downward dog. And back to plank. One more time through that. Now we're going to add a big push up. Slow one. 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. 5, 6. Two more. Bring that left knee up. Here we go. One more of those. Good. Hold the plank. Now knee touch to the beat. 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Legs.
hope you enjoyed that. If you couldn't keep up,
don't worry. I could barely keep up at the end too. All right, have a great weekend. If you do this during the week, awesome. Do it on the weekend, awesome. Get some people involved at home. Let your parents know with you. Remember to cool down afterwards if you need it. Good job.